Hi everyone, it's Carly here from the ESSA Public Library. Today we'll be completing our final drawing challenge. Can you believe that we've done 75 drawings together? That's so impressive. I wonder if you've been holding on to all of your drawings. I've got my stack of drawings with me right here, and I thought we could just do a quick flip through them. Let me know if you have a favorite from all the drawing challenges we've done. And our very first drawing challenge, do you remember drawing that tulip? Who knew that we'd be doing 75 drawings together? Today we'll be doing something different from our Canadian Animal series, just to celebrate our last drawing challenge. So I want you to get creative and draw as many things as you can think of that start with the first letter of your name. My name is Carly with a K, so I drew a king kangaroo flying a kite, playing a keyboard, and playing with a kitten because of the little key that's on his tail. I can't wait to see what amazing story you'll come up with your first letter of your name as well. And remember, if you want to get one of our EPL artist badges or pins, just complete 10 drawing challenges and send them in to me, and we'll let you know when your pin is ready for you. You can pin it to your shirt, to your backpack, or maybe have it in your room somewhere. Thanks so much for participating with me on this whole journey. We'll see you again soon.